Now, moving on. Baldev Chager has defended his Kenya National Rally Championship title. Chager was crowned the 2014 champion before the end of the Guru Nanak Rally in Naivasha. This is after his closest challenger, Car Flash Tundo, retired early. Baldev equally retired, but he is waiting to be announced as the official winner of the 2014 season. Baldev navigated by Ravi Soni, limped out of the second stage because of fuel pump failure. Regardless of the failure to finish the rally, they have already won the 2014 KCB National Rally Championship. Kavanas' bad luck continues as he failed to finish the fifth consecutive rally since his Porton made the rally debut early this season.
We're getting